Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to cut out swinging. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Right on.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. Cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo subsystems. They've locked the doors, and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before... before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll, soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open. It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Thank you.
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.